I did read the PDF. I kind of scanned through it, though, because there's just like a ridiculous amount of flavor text in it. There is such a weird amount of shit in there that's just like, oh, did you know how many cubic meters of soil had to be moved to build Vault 13? I was like, no, I didn't know. Did you want to know some nuclear war safety precautions and stuff? It just tells you all this wild ass shit that you're like, oh, okay.